Wait! Jack? Jack is inside the Hot Wheels car! Oh no, he used the shrink ray!
Launch!
Oh!
Mattel paid us to make this video.
Jack, get the door!
No, you get it.
Don't you know what day it is?
Fun Squad, my baggage is here! Yeah!
Jeez, I wonder what was in that package.
Oh, no way! It's my baggage!
That is Abby!
No, Dot!
Behold! What even is that?
It's my Hot Wheels track builder setup.
How'd you get all of this?
From months and months of chores.
Whoa, what are you gonna do with it?
I'm about to build the most epic Hot Wheels track you've ever seen.
All right, Fun Squad, this is my starter line to make starts fair.
With the track builder set, I can build my track however I want.
This loop kicker pack is epic. With the kicker, my car can make the loop at any speed. And this is the long jump pack. If you want to get air, you gotta use these. Disposable track connectors are way easier to set up. This ultra boost kit is gonna be epic for my track.
There's 5 different formations.
I'm doing the double loop.
This right here is the curved kicker pack. Look, you can adjust the angle.
This is the triple loop, and it's gonna be my grand finale for the track.
Whoa! Holy cow!
It's finished.
This is the most epic track ever!
I told you it would be epic, guys.
Well, are you gonna show us what it can do?
My lucky car.
Let's do this.
3, 2, 1, go!
Whoa! Holy cow!
Whoa!
Ah! Okay, Kay, here you go. 3, 2, 1.
Oh, it made the loop! Oh, whoa, it made the jump! Whoa, it made it through the ultra boost!
Whoa! You were so excited.
This rocks!
Yeah, it does. But
what is it?
After seeing how awesome this track is, I wish that there was a way that I could be in the Hot Wheels car. I would do anything.
Well, you could always use Dad's shrink ray.
Shh. What was that?
Nothing. He was saying nothing.
I heard you say Dad's shrink ray, right, Kade?
Okay, I said Dad's shrink ray. But we're not allowed to use it!
We got in so much trouble last time. Promise us you won't use it.
I promise.
I can't hear you.
Okay, I promise.
All right then. Jazzy, why don't you say we should do some chores?
Yeah, I love chores.
Let's do this.
Okay, guys, I'll catch up with you later. I'll just be here, doing nothing.
Fun Squad, I'm gonna sneak in my dad's office and get the shrink ray. I found the shrink ray. Fun Squad, I'm gonna shrink myself.
Whoa, I'm tiny. I probably can fit in the Hot Wheels car now.
Whoa,
I think I'm gonna get in.
All right, time to roll. 3, 2, 1, go!
Whoa, the big jump!
Woo! Woo! Yeah! Woohoo!
Whoa, here comes the jump!
Whoa!
That was fun!
Whoa!
Wrong structure! Whoa!
Here comes the triple loop!
Intense. Uh-oh. I'm stuck. I'm stuck in the cup at the end of the track.
Jack?
Jack left his track. Unattended?
Help!
Get here, Kade!
Kade,
get here!
Kade! Look down here! It's me! I'm in the car!
Look at me, I'm way down here.
I can't wait to put this down the track.
Please don't send me down again. I don't think I can take another triple loop. Oh, great. I don't think they can hear me.
All right, here we go.
I think they're gonna send me back down the track again.
3, 2, 1, launch!
Oh!
Whoa!
Well, I think that part was fun. Yeah!
Yeah!
Oh no, here comes our part! Here comes the triple loop!
So heavy!
Whoa! I don't think I can stand the triple loop again.
What is that noise?
Jazzy, she sees me! She sees me! Hello, Jazz! Help me!
Jack?
Jack is inside the Hot Wheels car!
Oh no, he used the shrink ray!
Come out, me, please! I'm down here!
We have to get him out before Dad gets home!
Well, he should have the ejector button.
No, what?
It's the button that he should have to unshrink himself. It's in the instructions. Okay. Jack, did you hear that?
Jesse, please help me! I see your eyeball!
Oh no, I don't think he can hear us.
Well, I'm gonna have to shrink down and talk to him.
But what if you don't make it back in time?
It's okay. Just make sure Dad doesn't find him.
Okay.
You ready, Kade?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Here we go. Well, that's done.
Let's get you to the car.
Whoa, Kade, why did you shrink yourself down here?
Jack, all you have to do is push the ejector button and then we both can get out of here.
The ejector button?
Yes, didn't you read about it in the instructions?
I didn't read the instructions.
Do you know where your brothers are?
Okay, let's at least check if you put the ejector button in the car. Okay, let's jump in.
Well, they're definitely not shrunken for sure. That's for sure.
Not shrunk? What do you mean?
I don't know. Maybe they're just being boys playing outside. I don't know. Just don't ask me.
Jazzy, is there something you need to tell me?
No.
So what is this? A Hot Wheels car?
Oh.
I used to play with Hot Wheels cars. I hate to tell you this, Jasmine, but it looks like there's a little smudge on this one. I might need to go put it in the dishwasher.
Oh no, oh no! Dad, please! No, 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 please!
No, no, no!
No! Dad! No! Dad! 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 No. Dad.
Oh no! He's onto us!
Oh, please!
Please stop!
Okay, the boys used your shrink ray to ride in that amazing Hot Wheels car, and they're in there right now.
I knew it!
Whoa! Ah! Ah! Not anything but that!
I'm sorry I didn't tell you up front.
Well, I'm just glad you told the truth. Now stand back.
Here we go. All right.
Yeah!
Whoa!
Yes, we made it!
We're not stuck down there anymore.
We're sorry, Dad, we're sorry.
I already have a perfect consequence for you guys.
Okay.
Yeah, thanks, guys.
It's the premium curve track. Whoa, an awesome bank turn.
Woohoo, yeah.
Whoa, some straight track. This will be perfect to make my track go longer.
Whoa.
Do we have to do this all day?
Woohoo.
This is the multi-lane speed box. The lid can come off and clamp to any chair, table, or edge. It also works as a four-lane fair start. If you turn the box upside down, you can either pass through the four short lanes or through the one long lane.
Woo!
Well, Clayton's having fun.
One more time! One more time!
Mattel paid us to make this video.